Well, the president will be coming here mainly to visit Silicon Valley and then to attend the Philippine Development Forum in San Jose. As far as the Silicon Valley is concerned, the president will be visiting HP, where I believe there will be some kind of announcement as to the expansion plans of HP in the Philippines, and this would of course mean job generation. He will also be visiting some facilities that are owned or managed by Filipino, what we call Filipino technopreneurs. And these are in the renewable energy sectors as well as in the consumer section, which is seasoned small. He will also be here to meet with the community when he attends Mass at Mission Dolores here in the city of San Francisco. The most tangible result coming out of the visit of any president to any country is that bilateral relations are enhanced, and seeing that we have a very popular president coming to the country, to the United States, this is even more enhanced. The other thing that I think the president will have here is that there will be a lot of investments that will be generated from this visit, mostly coming from New York. But here in the Bay Area, the HP visit will be very significant. The wait-and-see attitude of many investors has come to an end, and now they see a new Philippines with the new administration. Therefore, most of them are now into the let's look at the potential of the country henceforth. So I believe that the president will be going home with a lot on his hands to show to the people that this visit was indeed a successful one. Everyone here in the Filipino-American community is very happy about the president's election, and they have shown support for him and for his good governance. We have in fact had a lot of requests to see him, but again, because physical time will not allow it, they have thought it best for him to attend the Mass and at the end of the Mass address the community. So that, and in addition, of course, his attendance in the Philippine Development Forum, which is organized by the Ayala Foundation, is another venue by which he will have interaction with the community here. The Filipino-American community here, the more successful ones, are here and based mostly in the Silicon Valley. The Silicon Valley had provided them with the environment years back by which they could exercise their intellect, their expertise in engineering and IT fields. And so that was where they had become very successful. These Filipino-Americans are characterized by their intellect, by their persevering work, and most of all, their humility. You hardly hear of them, but they are there, they're working very hard, not only for themselves, but also give back home in a very quiet way. The Philippine Development Forum's main objective is to bring together the leaders in the Filipino-American community who are of common who have shared the common objective of improving the or offering solutions to the our development problems. And so the one-day seminar of the Philippine Development Forum will bring together members of the academe, government, and the private sector, the entrepreneurs, who together hopefully will be offering solutions, out-of-the-box solutions, as it were, that will help solve our development problems. And but there's one thing that I'd like to emphasize here. The Philippine Development Forum has been on the planning stage for I think, 2 years. In other words, whether the president was coming here or not, the Philippine Development Forum would have been held anyway. It was coincidental that the president was coming also around the same time, so they invited the president, and so he was here. I'm saying this only to dispel the rumors that are going around, being spread by some people, that you have to pay to see the president. That's quite really unfortunate. So we have to look at what the Development Forum is all about, click into their website, and see to it that they know exactly what that forum is about. It has nothing to do with the president. It has to do with the Philippine-American community here wanting to contribute their ideas as to how best to solve the Philippine development problems.
Thank you very much.